right into it.
Gentlemen, what can I get you?
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. Were you working here last night?
Yes. How can I help, officer?
You can start with your name.
Garrett Mason.
You're the regular bartender on nights?
I'm a temporary barman. I work for an agency. I fill in at bars across town.
Do you remember a woman who came in here last night? 5'7", about 110 pounds, blonde hair, about 40 years of age.
You mean Celine Henry?
Ah, yes, of course. Celine.
Yes. Do you know anything about her?
I don't. But the owner, Mr. McCall, serves her most nights. Would you like to speak to him?
I would.
Yes,
he sits at the back of the club. Wears a hibiscus. You can't miss him.
Right.
Is there anything else?
That's it. Thanks.
Inquire away, Phelps. I'll stay here. I'm a little parched. Pour me three fingers of rye.
Say, honey, what time did you get off the wedding table?
Whoa. This is a bar, sir. Not a place for your... I guess there's a lot of flirting in bars, isn't there?
You going to pay for that? House officer.
That's the spirit. Pour me another.
Galloway, you absolute car. A clue. Oh, that's a court check, lady. Wait, why would I?
Nothing significant.
Oh my god. Why can't I check the register instead? What? You won't let me check the register for yesterday? For Celine? And other suspicious...
You ought to meet Joe's buddy.
People?
Nice.
How about you, madam? With the deadpan expression. Cigarette in hand. Anything to
I
say?
I hear you are very kind to animals. Please, give that face back to the gorilla.
Oh my god.
My wife is so dumb, she stares at the orange juice for hours. Does say concentrate on the card. So, how's your tuna fish salad?
Oh my god. The little quips and jokes the NPC makes are pretty good, pretty good. How about you?
What now?
What?
Oh my
Jesus.
God.
Jesus! Can you go talk to the owner already? Leave me in peace for a second?
Galloway, you are so rude. Is that you?
You're a modest little person with much to be modest about.
What do you mean? Why do I have to be modest?
I think he's a bit of a gangster. He treats me nice.
Oh, there's another section in the back actually. Is this the VIP section? How about you, madam?
Did your parents ever ask you to run away from home?
No. Why do you say that? How about this nice couple right here?
If you were twice as smart, you'd still be stupid.
What?
Sam has taken me to Palm Springs for the weekend.
Cover my shift on Wednesday. I have an audition.
Well, actually, I should update we've got our timer. How do I update my stuff? Edit. Broadcast option. Play. Backseat gaming allowed, of course. Exploration. That's it. Done. Right. You think looks okay here? What are we doing? All right, we are about to interrogate.
Don't know how to dance to
rather, question the bar owner, and he is supposed to be in the back wearing a hibiscus. But looks like him right
there. Detective Phelps, LAPD. We're investigating the murder of Celine Henry. Do you know her?
Celine? Oh, Christ. Sure I know her. She and I and Jacob, her husband, we go way back.
She was here last night?
Sure, she's a regular. Celine is... was a... lovely woman.
Oh, he actually looks sad. Suspect scene, poor guy. Looks like sad, actually. Suspect seemed to look to me.
Was Mrs. Henry here with anyone last night?
Not at first. Celine already had quite a head start.
But she attracted attention?
Certainly. A few gentlemen became very enamored with her and her stories. One guy in particular.
Who would you know him?
No. He's been in a couple of times.
Mm-hmm. Did they leave together?
Yes, at around 11. If it helps, I made the guy's license plate.
Say, honey, what time
you made the license plate? Isn't that a little weird?
I think this could be a great help, sir. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. 2B8899. Got it. Ring stolen from victim.
Mrs. Henry appeared to be missing a ring, torn from her finger, but not her wedding finger.
Celine always wore a red garnet ring on the large side. Larger than life, like Celine herself.
Did she have it a long time?
Sure. Since way back in her flying days.
Did her husband buy it for her?
No, it was before Jacob.
All right. Why are you acting suspicious if you're telling the truth? I mean, why would they lie about that, actually? Should we just... let this doubt.
I think you know where the ring came from, and I think you're gonna tell me.
Okay. I bought it years ago.
Aha!
I carried a torch for Celine in those days. Yes, I always have.
Torch. What a weird expression.
Old man never knew about it.
Mm-hmm. Biatry, no. Knowledge of husband.
You know the husband?
Sure I know Jacob. He was in the Corps. He met Celine on a furlough and married her when the war was finished. Put up with a load of shit.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think he killed his wife?
No. No, not in my opinion.
Swallow any harder and I would.
So if it wasn't Jacob, then you probably let her out of here with the guy who killed her. How do you feel about that?
Stole the attitude, will ya? I tried to get onto Jacob.
Mm-hmm.
I rang him up. Asked him to come pick her up like usual. But he refused. She picked some night to push him over the edge. I rang him back around 11:30, but got no answer.
And you just
thanks, Mr. Cole. It's been a big help. One more thing. Would you have an address for Celine?
142 North Union Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
God knows I had to send her home in enough cabs to remember that.
True.
So, how's your tuna fish salad? A waitress! Can I have another spoon?
What are we doing now? Well, let's trace the license plate. Call up our...
Hey, honey, what time did you get off work and take?
Call up our friend at dispatch.
I think he's a bit of a gangster.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, what's the hurry? My stool was just starting to warm up nicely.
Mm-hmm. Can I not call from here? Oh. I thought,
Operator, give me dispatch.
It was the other phone.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
Oops.
Sorry, how could I help, Detective?
I need a registered owner on a license plate, 2BOY8899.
Yes, Detective. I'll need to contact the DMV. Shall I relay the details via KGPL?
Yes, ma'am.
Please.
Please do
Thanks
that.
Thanks for your help.
Thank you for your assistance. Let's rock and roll, Galloway.
You ought to meet Where Joe's buddy. He's nice. Really.
Why is he waiting in the car? Henry has a residence. Residential address of murder victim, yeah. Yes, sir. And how far do we have to go? Direction is it? What? So confused. Street crime location? Why is it showing this? What? Huh?
You find the booze helps you get through a working day?
Sharpens my investigatory instincts, Phelps.
A smart lawyer might use that to throw out anything you collect today.
Smart man might know it's unwise to stand between the patient and his medicine.
As long as you're not falling over, Rusty, I'll let it slide.
That's mighty clever, Phelps. No, you picked the wrong job if a healthy thirst offends you, Cole.
We owe it to this city to do the best we can in this position. As homicide detectives, that responsibility is all the more serious.
Always the politician.
It's not political, it's practical. Maybe the men combing Hollywood Boulevard after the Elizabeth Short murder were more interested in sniffing out booze than the clues that would have led to her killer.
Yeah, well, if only you'd been there, choir boy. Betty Short would be alive, the Japs would have spared Pearl Harbor, our ancestors wouldn't have tasted the forbidden fruit.
Minor syntactical error, Detective Galloway. I never claimed to be able to prevent crimes. I only suggested a proficiency in solving them. Guess that's the drink slowing you.
Oh my god, brother, oh brother. Worse than I could ever have imagined.
This voice actor sounds very familiar for Galloway. I bet he's from Mad Men as well. Like half the Mad Men cast have in this. From what I've seen so far.
Officer needs help. 211 and shots fired. 391 Broadway, Mallory's Cafe, 391 Broadway. Unit to handle code 3, identify.
Yes,
this is Scar 11K. We'll handle the 211.
Mm-hmm.
Go to hell, Parker! No way I'm going down without a fight.
That's supposed to be an insult.
Drop the weapon! Hands behind your head!
Yeah.
Yeah? Fuck you,
too! Oh!
God damn it, get out!
Put your hands in the air!
He's telling me I can shoot him. What did it say actually? Did it say I can shoot him?
Give it up! LAPD!
Yeah, yeah. I know. I can see it on the mini map.
Don't make me chase you!
Wait, where is he? Oh, he's going up. Ta-da-ba! Let me guess, he gets a hostage up there. Oh, I just saw him jump on the other roof. There he is. Come on, man. Just make it easier for yourself. Just give up. Oh my god. Oh goodness. Oh my god, the heartbeat. That was close. That was very close.
This is Car 11 King. Advise all units that the 211 from Mallory's.
Roger, Oops. Okay. All units, 211 from Mallory's Cafe is code 4. Repeat, code 4.
Yeah, I guess that's what he's going to say. Code 4. Let me make a U-turn. Thank you very much. Oops. I wish I could turn on the radio in this or something. Look at Galloway looking like a schmuck. Ah! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god!
Steady, come on!
Alright, and that's why you don't screw around when you're driving a car. Lesson learned, folks. Alright, let's get to the case.
Shots fired, officer down, 6th Street and Lindley Place.
Shots fired again.
Unit to handle code 3, identify.
Yep, yep, 11 King here. Car number 11 K here. We handle it. We can handle everything. Me and the drunkard. It's the rusty Galloway. No, no, no! Oh my god, oh my god, almost crashed. Yeah, let's turn on the siren for this. Am I even going the right way? Where is it? Okay. Okay, let's take a right on Broadway, probably. This Broadway? I think that was Broadway actually. Let's check it out. I couldn't read it from the map. Just said the exit street. No worries, we're almost there. Take a ride from here. Yeah. Yeah. Straight up ahead. Oh my god.
Calling all cars, citizen reports. Officer needs help. Shots fired. Officer down.
Officer down. Oh no. 11K.
This is car 11K. We're on the help call.
11K.
Yep, yep, yep. We are there, madam. Cop killer shot. Oh my god. He's down. But not dead.
That alleyway leads to the rear of the building, sir. Mm-hmm. Someone's gonna have to climb up and take him down.
Mm-hmm. Good luck.
No, I can
Don't
do
let
that.
Him get a beat on you like I did.
Alright. I can do that.
Cop killers are the worst kind of stuff.
Wait, why can't I take this there?
Thank you.
world. I can't look up further than that.
You like killing cops?
Shaking braces. Oh my god. Where are they shooting from?
Stay down.
Hey, look who's bleeding.
It's me. Oh my god, another officer down. This guy's a double killer now. Yeah, yeah. Continue. Come on.
Calling all cars, citizen reports, officer needs help, shots fired, officer down.
Yeah.
6th Street and Lindley Place.
6th Street
and Lindley Place. Unit to handle code 3, identified.
Oh, no.
This is car 11K. We're on the help call.
11K. Okay, so we can shoot them from here. That's one guy down.
Cop killers are the worst kind of stuff.
Oh my god, there's another guy. Oh no, 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 that's Galloway.
Should have had their second lunch.
Second breakfast. What about second breakfast? Hello to you,
cover me! Like killing cops!
Oh my god! How many bullets do you take, sir? How many? Oh my god, he's still alive! Oh, he's dead. Yeah. Yeah, they're done. That's right. In the name of justice. What now? Okay. Should I make him die actually? Yes, I will. Wait, rank increased? 5 hidden vehicles? What? What does that mean? You know what? You can drive. Let him drive.
The cop from the newspaper.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Exactly.
Order pickups at your local groceries.
Exactly. Henry residence, 12:14 p.m. Statistics. Oh. Game completion 27.2%. Not bad.
I'll try the back door. Wait here a second.
Knock, knock. It's us. The police. We're here to catch you. For the murder of your wife. I'm just assuming, of course. Wait, is he dead as well? Oh my god, there's been a break-in. What? Yeah, knocked it down. Knock it down, baby. Oh my god. I was just kidding. I hope you're alright, sir.
Side window's been jimmied. Looks like somebody's creeped the joint.
Creeped the joint. Okay. good. And I use my intuition to show all clues. Thank you very much. Looks like we've got something. Oh, I family burned to death. Cops say half fire. That's a suspect. What? Is this related to that psychotic?
You said I had to go back, doctor.
Yeah, doctor.
The fires are cathartic. They allow you to confront your past.
What?
You said the house would be empty.
Are you taking the medication I have prescribed?
You said the house would be empty.
Oh my god.
I heard them screaming.
Oh my god.
Circumstances were unfortunate.
What?
My colleagues had made all the necessary arrangements.
You said the house would be empty. You're killing me!
The deaths were unfortunate, but you have dealt with death before.
This doctor?
You said the house would be empty!
Freaking crazy.
How did I find peace?
Oh my lord. This whole doctor storyline is so intriguing. But so confusing as well. And I met him by now, yeah. I've actually met him once. What about here? No, nothing. What do we have here? Keychain? A key?
Not everything here is going to be relevant.
True. Very true, folks. Quite. Yeah.
Size 9s, above average for a lady.
What does that mean? Is he a cross-dresser? I don't know why I immediately jumped to that conclusion, but yeah. What are we looking at? If you sober up, you can find me at apartment 2.
Selene and Jacob are obviously having problems. It speaks to motive.
To wit.
Crime scene evidence still weighs against it being the husband, but Jacob could give us something to go on.
True. Are they living separately?
One of my exes drank like this, you'd be feeling the back of my hand.
Whoa, get that's technical sexist. Services out here. I'll talk to the neighbors.
Don't take all day about it, Phelps. I'll get nasty when I'm thirsty.
Burglar used a pry bar. Why did you kick the door in?
You think I'm gonna climb through a broken window in a $30 suit? You got another thing coming, Buster.
$30 suit. Is that expensive for that thing?
Galloway, homicide, badge number 564.
What?
Requesting technical services for a suspected 459 at 142 North Union.
Mm-hmm. We are requesting assistance. What are we looking at? Ring box.
Tiffany.
Oh.
The rest of the stuff is junk. Might explain the missing ring.
Tiffany. And I said, how about breakfast at Tiffany's? And this is irrelevant to the investigation. How about the hand mirror?
This
is it a brush? Why do I keep mistaking the brushes for hand mirrors? Wait, there's some still something there. Inside here? No? No? Oh my god. Can you please stop? Yes? Oh, it's a photo.
Regular Amelia Earhart.
Amelia Earhart indeed.
The ring looks distinctive.
Oh my god, that ring is huge. The red hawk. Hawk. Is that it? Are you done? It appears we are done. So we're canvassing the neighborhood or something? Let's just talk to our boy Friday. Or actually, are we going to the apartment? The whatchamacallit? Apartment to Jacob Henry. Yo, what are you doing, Galloway? What? Is that Galloway? It isn't, is it?
I knew it wasn't safe around here anymore.
What?
LAPD. Are you acquainted with Celine Henry, Miss...
Horgan! Jennifer Horgan.
Horgan?
I've known Celine for more than 10 years. Our children grew up together.
Calm down.
What's going on, officer?
She's dead. Did you see Mrs. Henry go out last night?
Well, I'm no busybody, you understand, but... Celine had been drinking. Mm-hmm. And she and poor, long-suffering Jacob had a terrible row.
I think Jacob
may have given her a black eye. He stormed out and she went back inside.
Did he come back?
No. Celine was listening to music and shouting until she left. Around 10 p.m. Mm-hmm. She was very drunk to have been driving. But she is not the sort of person you can stop from doing something when her dander is up. What is this about, officer? Is Celine all right?
I'm afraid Mrs. Henry has been murdered, ma'am.
Murdered?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I captured her.
I'm afraid I need to go and sit down.
Perfectly.
Please. I'm too upset.
So am I, madam. Can I take your car? No? What about the other guy? What about Galloway, in fact? Is that the
Is he
only
the cop that won the medal and is solving all the cases?
Nope. I mean, yeah.
Let's see what Jacob has to say for himself.
I don't think Jacob is our man, but we should see what he has to say.
What about the neighbor on this side, by the way? Can we talk to him or her or see who it is? No? Guess not. Yep, Jacob Henry's apartment. Apartment rented by a strange husband.
Jacob Henry had a violent argument with his wife last night. He's looking more and more likely.
For my money, the rod keep the house looking like that, so you probably deserve it.
Oh my God.
Skipper says bring
Galloway.
Keep the hacks off her back.
You are so
fine
sexist.
By me.
So it ain't the werewolf killer after all. Good to see you come to your senses, Cole.
I always said work the evidence. I only stipulated a connection to the BD killer as an avenue of investigation we should leave open. And as far as I'm concerned, it still is.
Mm-hmm. Talk the facts, man. It is all about them facts. What are we doing again? La 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 la. Oh no 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 no! Oh my God!
Calm down!
Why did you stop in the middle of the street like that? Oh my God! Now I'm going to be penalized again, aren't I? Oh, right. The siren is coming on, and the freaking jaywalkers and California drivers are going to move aside. Wait, his apartment is right next to the murder scene. Where am I? Where is the map? This is his apartment. That's a hidden vehicle. Oh, I can't see. Oh, actually, no, it's not that close. Yeah. Just looks that way. It's actually closer to the vice house. Anywho. Cool. Side, police signals. What's it? No. It's a nice looking apartment.
Going hard. Follow my lead.
Going hard, huh? The well-known bad cop routine. Yeah.
You Jacob Henry?
Yeah.
What? He's
Who's asking?
LAPD. You're under arrest for the murder of your wife, Celine Henry.
Murder? Celine?
Save the dramatics oh my for God. RKO, pal. You got bigger problems.
What the hell are you talking about? You come in here, you tell me that Celine is...
Take a seat, Mr. Henry. We're going to have a look around, then we'll talk.
Yep, she's dead.
I'm sorry.
D-E-D. Friend? Can I
get even the slightest hint that you're a flight risk, pal.
Let's look at our clothes. No. What? L to move the pencil? Huh? What?
You think the
oh my god.
In here? We say you drive the gas.
Wow, I'm tracing the note. This is some serious Sherlock Holmes shit. About my wife. Thanks for the offer. Need you to do something about my wife? What?
The oldest problem there is, what to do about the old lady.
You want to talk about something, Fabs? About your marriage? We're looking at him packing his...
Size 11s.
Size 11? That's actually my size. Although this is American 11, I don't know how that translates into British or Indian size, shoe size. Let's look inside your closet. We cannot go there. You have more clues to uncover? No, that's it. That's actually it. Glad we didn't use our intuition point for this two clues. We could have found very obviously.
It would take a smarter man than me to
find
that.
It was so easy to find. Right, folks. It would take a smarter man than you to see that this is a casserole, not a dustbin. And that's all we have, folks. Else here? Mind if I sit down? No?
So who could have killed Celine? Where did she go last night?
A bar, I suppose. Look, I don't know.
What a liar.
You know where she went, Jacob. You're lying. Why would I help you if you keep lying to me?
Look, I'm telling you, I don't know.
Of course you do. The alibi. Yeah, telephoning the...
We know she went to the Bomber Club.
The bartender there. He calls me if things are getting out of hand and I go and I bring her home.
I wasn't a bartender, that's a bar owner.
I said no.
But why did you say no? See, that's the part I don't understand.
Couple more times after that, I ignored it.
Oh my god. It's all your fault.
I'm gonna have to live with that.
Oh. Last contact with
you. When did you last see your wife, Mr. Henry?
Last night. I went to see her. We talked. Things got a little out of hand. I left.
In yeah, that's the truth. He's not giving us the full truth actually, but like he hit her, and but he did mention that things got a little out of hand.
You don't remember what time you last saw your wife alive?
Look, I'm sorry. I left.
I'm looking, friend. Maybe
9 p.m.
What if
might have been a little later, but right around 9.
Yeah. What about the motive for murder?
Why did you kill her, Jacob? Things will go better if you come clean about it.
That's true.
That's a lousy thing to say. Oh. I never
did his gave up voice on my wife. Change? Or is it just me? Wait, what did he say? That's a lousy thing to say. I never gave up on my wife. Ha ha, liar!
I don't believe you, Jacob. I think you didn't have the guts to do it yourself, so you had someone else do it.
You want to back that up with something, Big Mouth? Huh?
Yeah, buddy. You know what? You schmuck! I've got proof right here.
The note by the phone suggests you meant her harm.
You want the truth? Truth is, I was sick to death of her. I was trying to have her committed.
We're still gonna need you to come downtown, Mr. Henry.
We can get this all down on paper, Jacob. How you got fed up with your wife and how you figured killing her would bury all your troubles.
Kill my own wife? She was a lush and a tramp, and you just couldn't stand it. Shut your goddamn mouth.
So now you're gonna tell me you loved her? Ah, the DA goes all gooey over remorse, Jacob.
Yeah, that's right. Oh my god. Wait, I forgot how to punch. Okay. I got it. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, that got to go so quickly.
Call it in and get a squad car dispatched. And check for messages. I'll keep old Slugger here company.
But he didn't take a pot shot? That's not like you, Galloway. I would have fully expected him to take a pot shot. So who am I calling? Dispatch.
Operator, message operator. For KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, 1247.
Yeah?
How could I help, Detective?
I need a patrol unit to transport a suspect back to Central.
Certainly, Detective. You have a message from the coroner. Do you wish to be put through?
Yes, ma'am.
Carruthers.
It's Phelps.
I've completed the autopsy. Several wounds to the head from a blunt metal instrument. Closest match would be a socket wrench handle.
So the cause of death was the blunt?
No, the blows to the head surprisingly were not fatal.
Okay.
Death was from hemorrhage and shock from the fractured ribs and multiple injuries caused by the stomping.
Anything else?
He's some kind of sex fiend. The tissues of the anus were bruised about 1/8 of an inch, but no trace of semen in the anus, vagina, or stomach.
Oh my god.
Thanks, Doc. Operator, give me R&I. Any word on an owner for that vehicle? License was 2BOY8899?
Yes, Detective. The plate belongs to a brown 1936 Pontiac. Registered owner is one Alonzo Mendez of 402 South Fremont Street, apartment 16.
Uh-huh.
Thanks.
That's a lie.
Any other messages?
One, Detective. From Captain Donnelly. He wants any and all suspects returned to Central. Interviews to be set up immediately.
Right. Got it. We're coming in.
You're going in for a long, long time, Henry. Just kidding. We're just going to investigate. And get the other guy. So, do you want to drive?
Can you drive to this one?
To Mendez's apartment?
Carruthers said she took a real pounding.
Yeah.
Maybe if he had been a little firmer in the beginning, he wouldn't be in this situation now.
I imagine that Neanderthal routine is a big hit with the ladies, Galloway.
Seriously, Galloway.
Women love me.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
I have no complexity. They know exactly what they're gonna get.
Galloway, you're driving like a crazy person. And here we are, Mendez's apartment, 12:59 p.m. It was apartment 16, I believe.
That's the cop from the newspapers.
Yes, it's me. Apartment 16? Mendez,
apartment 16.
Mm-hmm. Anything here? Nope. Of course not. You already know it's apartment 16. Probably upstairs. Ah, it's the fourth floor.
Here, the apartment's up on the top floor.
Action Crunch, hello. What's a nice emoji you got there? So we're heading to the fourth floor. No elevator here. Let me guess, it's the very well lit.
Don't bother knocking, just kick the door in.
All right. Yeah.
Take a look around and see what you can find.
Nobody here. This is a nice apartment. It's got a view, it's got dining area.
Doesn't tell me anything.
Actually, this isn't so nice as I thought. What do we have here?
I doubt it.
Some eggs. Some coffee.
Seems irrelevant.
Stop looking at it. Why are you looking at it? Don't understand, you folks.
Circumstantial.
Oh my.
Optimistic call.
What do you mean optimistic? He's got a gun on his dresser and you have nothing to say about it except optimistic. Oh my God. What is the deal with the...
Gotta get these to Ray. Size 8s could help place Mendez at the scene.
Yeah. What is the deal with the... Oh, okay. I remember. It was... In our clues, we had size 8 shoe prints, yeah. And we've got the murder weapon. Oh my goodness.
Consistent with Celine's injuries, and the blood can be typed.
He just left the murder weapon right here.
We have the murder weapon. We better get Pinker down here.
Why keep it? Why not throw it away?
Think exactly. These clowns are geniuses? Thank your stars you caught a break. Captain Donald would begin to like you.
I mean, it does look like...
What gives?
LAPD, you're under arrest.
Do Do not lose that son of a bitch. I'll go get our wheels.
Mendez, stop right there.
I can't shoot. Actually, don't like that mechanic. It's like so random for what chases. You can use a gun and...
You don't need to do this, Alonzo.
Yeah, Alonzo. Just stop, bro. Just stop. God, he's in the car. No.
Get in and drive.
Why am I afraid? No. Oh, my God. Where is he? Okay. What? Huh? Where did he go? Inside here, man? Oh, okay. No? Huh? I completely lost him. What? That was so confusing. It's like he completely vanished. I'll try to
God
catch
damn
him.
Damn it, get after him, Cole!
I'm trying to catch him here on foot. Okay. Get the right from here. And he's in trouble.
An idea.
Oh my God.
Get him next to my window, Cole. Keep me alongside his vehicle and I'll stop the son of a bitch.
Wait, where is he? Oh my God, I lost him again. No. Oh my God. This chase is tough, man.
God damn it, get after him, Cole!
Oh my God.
I got an idea. Get him next to my window, Cole. Keep me alongside his vehicle and I'll stop the son of a bitch.
Alright, Rusty.
Hit it! Clean this asshole off the road. I'll try to shoot out his tire. Wish me luck.
Did you get him? I think he got him.
You're under arrest for the murder of Celine Henry.
What the heck?
Yeah, nice shooting, Tex. Or Rusty, whatever your name is. Galloway. Alright, we got him.
I ain't saying a goddamn thing.
I ain't saying a goddamn thing. But we got the murder weapon.
You did a grand job, lads. Phelps, that's quite a way to acquit yourself in your first outing
the
as a
Irish
homicide
captain.
Investigator. It seems the city has
Love
a new film. And vengeful guardian.
Love this
Considering film. The evidence against your suspect and the thoroughness with which a report was compiled, I foresee a safe passage through the courts, and the DA agrees with me. Brutality on a scale such as this deserves retribution. The people and the press of this city demand it.
I agree, lad. Quite all right. So how do we do? 18 out of 19. No. Don't screw up my perfect record. No, come on. What did I miss? I use my intuition. Oh, we were supposed to... Oh my god, we were supposed to question Jacob before catching this guy. That's so weird. How was I supposed to know that? That it wouldn't let me question Jacob after the fact.